Now is the time for me to announce the winner for tonight's meeting. As customary, you all have voted three best in the three sessions. So I would like to invite Mr. President, Distinguished Toastmaster Johnson, to come on stage to thank the winner of the best paper topic speaker. Drum roll, please. Be thankful for what you have. You end up having more. If you concentrate on what you don't have, you will never ever have enough. With that, I pass control back to our President, Distinguished Toastmaster Johnson.
Today, I'm truly delighted by the turnout of this meeting, the energy that has been there, and the amount of fun that we are having. We have fun, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Give yourself a round of applause. As what Solvi has echoed, and as what I've shared, ladies and gentlemen, today's meeting was held by a very distinguished gentleman, a person truly worthy of the title that he has worked so hard to attain over these years to become the distinguished Toastmaster he is. So please join me to welcome distinguished Toastmaster Gan Jiang Hao. One thing that I truly enjoy about this club is not so much to the fact that we have awards, a lot of fancy awards, but to the fact that we have a mixture of new as well as senior blood in this club. One thing that makes any Toastmasters club fabulous is the mixture of ideas, fresh blood, as well as the ability to share the experiences that we have. Personally, I believe that I grew the most when I have been given the opportunity to share. And that is when I am able to refine the skills that I have today. And I believe in this club, to what our theme of the year is, Catalysts at Work, we will be able to give you that avenue to improve and be the speaker that you want to be. But nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, A few weeks ago, District 51 has just concluded the semi-annual convention. And in that event, during the awards night, the Utama Toastmasters Club was recognized once again for its continuous achievement of becoming 10 over 10, or to what we nominate as President Distinguished Club. So it's indeed gives me great pleasure at this point in time to invite my predecessor, in the immediate past president, competent communicator Stephen Lai, to come and receive. To invite two of our guests to share his or her view as to what they perceive of the club, and if there's any room of improvement that they are also willing to accept. May I invite Irene to share your thoughts?
I think looks like all the speeches are very good, and everybody seems like so professional. The standard is like very high. Well, I can say compared to another place which I went to. So it's very good, and I feel that I learned a lot of things.
Thank you. I did have the pleasure to speak to this gentleman during the break, but Eric, may I invite you to share your thoughts? I received your email, but I get to speak to you. Sometimes you can hear your voice.
Good evening, everyone. I didn't really know what to expect when I came today. I've heard a lot about Toastmasters. I think the thing that struck me most was how structured it was, down to, you know, every single minute that's being timed. I like that. I think it's a great platform for new speakers like myself to grow and develop. Thank you very much for having me.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I will move very quickly now to, in the interest of time, to some of the announcements. Our next meeting, two more meetings to the end of the year, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be on the 6th of December, and is helmed by our advisor, Master Silver Lin Bing Yi. And I noticed some laughter there already. Yes, it's going to be ladies' night, where the speakers are going to be our lady, our female members.
Only.
Wow.
To show the enthusiasm, Bing Yi has informed me that all role players have been filled up. Two weeks after that, on the 20th of December, that's the last meeting for this year, 2012. We have the lovely competent communicator Chai Wen Lee, who will be leading us as the Toastmaster evening. Rose are still available. You can share via email to that. Right. Yes. Yes, please.
Yeah,
Toastmaster
Club since this is the last meeting in year 2012 for our club, so I'm sure that it's a very fun because we have a celebration as a team for that night. And I assure you, we are more fun if you take a rose.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, very quickly now, this is the next thing that is coming up in for the Utama Toastmasters Club. We are having our second fellowship trip to Fraser's Hill on the 15th and 16th of December, it's Saturday and Sunday. At the moment, about 14 people has already signed up. For those of you who are in the room, kindly pay 50% of the deposit to Treasurer Jack. Can you help me with that for the time being? To Jack. But more importantly, ladies and gentlemen, there's still four more seats available if you're interested. Lim Bing Yi, our resident Nature Society lover and bird watcher, will be leading us on these 2 days. So there will be nature walks, bird watching, as well as some other activities that we planned out. I believe there's a barbecue involved as well during the night. More details, you can check it out at our website, www.dutm.org. How many of you know we have a website? Quite surprisingly, I have received calls from members who said they didn't know we have a website. So, kindly take note, dutm.org. Another part of the announcement is that, now, how many of you know that we have a Facebook page?
How many have liked it?
Now, how many have liked it? But ladies and gentlemen, this is quite important, and the reason why I put it out on the slide is that this year, the EXCO has collectively decided that we will be moving away from our annual print, our usual printed target newsletter. One of the reasons is that we found that it actually, it's quite wasteful, and we intend to go green. So all the updates, appreciations, news are all up in our website as well as the Facebook page. We realize that a lot of people may not visit the website very often, but close to 80% of our members do have a Facebook account. So kindly do like it to keep updated to the latest news available. Alright? It's quite easy to remember. It's www.facebook.com/TMC Toastmasters.